let's see how this goes. Check out the reef! Yeah, Tim! There's a sea lion right here, like a little baby one, and it's got like half of its tail. It looks like it was just freshly bitten off. I don't know what to do other than paddle in. Come on, buddy. Hey, buddy. Let's go to the shore. Go inside, go to the shore. Go, go, go! That was way too deep! Poor little guy, I don't know what to do. Go in and call a wildlife team, I guess. See what I can do. Super sad. Just a little baby. But that means that there's a shark around here, so that's why we're all getting out. my god, that was sketchy as encounters with the reef. GoPro crapped out royally, but we had so much fun. Gnarly drop. Go, 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 go.
Slept pretty good last night. We're back on it. Another day of surfing.
You.
Good morning. Hope you guys are having a wonderful day, making the most of your life. The best ways you can, and sharing the stove. Let's go get some more waves.
Yep.
We got Chris with us this morning too. Came down last night, brought me a double-double. That's what's up. Thanks, Chris.
Back at it. Got the little beach bungalow set up. Chilling. Let's go surf.
Thank you.
That's fucked.
Kind of got pushed out of their spot. It was super slow. Some really lame individuals out. So we're back up at Big, and we saw a couple of really nice waves come through. So we're about to leave, but we're back out there. Half an hour for that one. Fun little wave. Super fun. We're out of here.